that to say two words that will make you laugh. Ken Dodd!
There you are, Courtney. Take the hat. There we are, my love. Oh, I jove, my slaves here. They're all on the minimum wage. Here. Right. The Diddy Men, ladies and gentlemen, the Diddy Men. Gentlemen,
my Lord Mayor, Lady Mayoress. My gracious Lord Mayor, good gracious Lady Mayoress.
This is so exciting. This is... what a beautiful day. What a beautiful day for bunging a tin of Oster milk through the letterbox of number 10 Downing Street and shouting, have you applied for maternity leave yet? Who are you going to leave in charge of the country? Oh, no.
What's my lips? A big bottle of brown beer and some brown bread and butter or a shandy.
Good.
Now you're going to do the alphabet backwards. The alphabet, 26 letters of the alphabet. Are you going to do the alphabet backwards?
No.
Good, good. I'll tell you what to do. Sing.
Want to think we're all going to spend the next 7.5 hours sitting here like this?
Oh, yes, we are, Mrs. Poe. Yes, we are. Yes.
You said you could do it and you wrote it. Now, let me allow you to introduce myself. My name's Kenneth Arthur Dodd, playboy, photographic model, and failed accountant.
Come sliding back to you. Thank you. Oh, I needed that. It's better out than in. Ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to say, Mrs. How? How tickled I am, Miss. How tickled I am by all this goodwill. Have you ever been tickled by goodwill, Mrs.?
Hello, good old Willie.
Tickle the seat. I'll straight, Mrs. Pye, to this toaster. Yes.
Beat it a bit early, then, isn't it? Mrs. I'm coming out to see your love, and it's tickle the seat. This is it, love.
You can be tickled anywhere you like now, ladies. You can be tickled anywhere you like, thanks to a new post office service called Intertickle. Right. There's a knock at the front door, and you shoot down the lobby.
Oh, boy, you're living Harrogate.
Open the front door, the telegram boy is standing there with a huge ticking stick. He'll say, Charlie Allison sent this love. Happy birthday. Wish you were here. Stop. Wish I was there. Don't stop. Rubbish. Stop. Hey, Albert.
Going away for the weekend, right? Anyway.
Now, ladies. What's what they hide and say? Now, I'm still just going to offer. Oh, this is so full of consciousness. I do. Tonight, I feel completely ghoulified. Standing here. Supersonic man out of you. Standing here in this magnificent giant shoebox. Oh, I have so much to give. You're going to get it too. I'm going to make it happen. Just give me a call. Don't stop me now. Having a good time. Don't stop me now. Yes, having a good time. I don't want to stop at all.
Beautiful car, driving up the M1. He's just keeping it, you know, 69. Miles an hour, like Jag drivers do. He's got... happened to look in his mirror, he sees a chicken running alongside him. It's none other than this.
A chicken.
A three-legged chicken. So, put his foot down, he gets it up to about 90. He says, that'll fix him. Cock-a-doodle-doo. Nope, the chicken's still there. Suddenly, the chicken puts its right wing out and overtakes him. And they're doing about 150 miles an hour at the M1. Him in the Jag, the chicken ahead. Listen, I'll catch you. Come on, you little beggar. Come here. Suddenly, the chicken puts his left wing out up a slip road. He said, I'll after it. So we chase it up the slip road, down all these little country lanes. Suddenly, the chicken puts his right wing out again and shot into a farmyard. He said, I'm after it. Into the farmyard, pulled up, no sound of the chicken. No sound of the chicken, just an old farmer crossing the farmyard, as farmers do. I don't know why they walk like this. There must be a reason, but I'm not going to. So I said, where is it? He said, what? Where's the chicken? Oh, he said, you've chased it. Yes, he said, I chased a three-legged chicken, didn't he? Oh, yes. The farmer says, who are? He said, I breed them. He said, you breed three-legged chickens? Yes, he said, I breed three-legged chickens. He said, why? Well, he said, the farmer said, well, I like a leg. He said, the wife, she likes a leg. And the son, he likes a leg. So I said, what do they taste like? Kid, I don't know, I've never caught one. I'm blessed
with more than my share of Hawk has now been knighted by Prince William for his charity work and his career in the entertainment industry. But I possess dressed in a morning suit and top hat, the comedian told the press that he felt
the secret of life is to find happiness. It's there, if you look for it, it's there. To find enjoyment, enjoy yourself. That's very important. Life is here to be enjoyed.